How is everybody today? Today we are playing some more of the Bard's Tale. And I moved my camera so you can actually see the health gauge, and I'm assuming that's a mana gauge. This blue line is the experience, and I honestly don't know what that is. I think that's my summoning thing, like If I have my spider out, he sits right there. And I have my gigantic map open because we gotta go to the exit of the city. And I do believe it's over here. Can we fall down that? No. Okay. So, off camera, you know, last time I went to find the save. However, I didn't realize that there was going to be a quest over here. So I have already talked to this guy.
Now get off your arse and get after him.
Well, excuse me. So we actually got a. Go find this guy, like he said. Oh god, what the heck? City got all tiny. Can we fight those guys? What's happening right here? Enter Neverdale. Chapter 2, Neverdale Forest. Neverdale. Neversdale. Okay. We're just gonna come over here and save it real quick. Just real quick. Because might as well. Just in case, you know, so we don't die. What the heck are you? Oh, no. Aha! And I also did some grinding, just a little bit. I'm actually a way higher level now. And I have I don't know of a way of checking. You know, oh my god, what the heck? By the way, If you want to play this game, oh my god, did you kill my spider? If you want to play this game, space is block. Wow! Holy cow! And I want to be able to see where I'm going, so. I'm sorry if you don't like the map where, you know, right in the center. I like it there. It allows me to see everything. Soon, we'll get to 4,000. 4,000 is where we want to be for that special treasure map. I guess, technically, we could save up. Oh, puppy dog. Puppy dog. Good job. We should probably save up for better armor and weapons as well. Only to be safe. There they are. My god, they hit like freaking trucks. Quit it! My god, these guys are tough. Come on. Just die already. There we go. My god. How... what was it? Would you knock it off? Oh, we're gonna die. We are totally gonna die. my god, okay. What was it? It's 4, and then S. And then... let's use 1. I didn't realize there were 3 stages. Okay. I feel healthy now. Ah! Stupid whatever you are. Quit it! God. God, those things hurt. Maybe I should go spend some money on a better weapon. My god! Oh, and I trained my dog to do some fighting, hand-to-hand combat, or paw-to-paw combat? Something like that, I don't know. God. That's gonna get old really quick. Oh. You done? My god.
Good dog.
I don't know what the dog just did. By the way, what are we gonna name him? We need a name for him. He definitely needs a name. What's over here? There's like no purpose to this area. Okay. I'm thinking we should go up to this save point right here. But I guess we're gonna, you know, pick a fight. My god.
I don't know how to do that.
Sure you do. Get our hero in here.
Reporting for duty.
Maybe she can help us. A little more than the spider can, hopefully. Right, so we're gonna save. Yes. Niversdale, yes. Okay, let's come over here. Let's fight 3 of... Oh. Should be easy. Alright. Pup Doug, you want to find anything else?
Good boy.
Oh, good job. Okay. These offshoots are just flipping weird. What does that lead to? I don't know. There's the save. Nothing there, too. Weird. Oh. Okay. I guess we're gonna have to use the door. I like this game. This is a really fun game. Thank you, Ghost Parents and Ghosts, for recommending it. Who are you?
Welcome to Chubnik's Magical Waterway Transportation Service to...
the future.
The future.
Are you serious?
No.
Not the first time I've been asked that question. Yes, you heard right. Chubnik's Magical Waterway Transportation Service will, for a modest fee, whisk you not just across the raging Chubnik River, but also transport you into the future.
How far into the future?
That depends on how long it takes to cross the river.
Oh, I get it. Nice scam. So you're going to take me across that little stream for some ridiculous...
Nice scam.
Take the boat and cross myself, right?
A wise man you are, that is for sure. But wrong you'd also be. I, of course, have taken magical precautions against such an occurrence. Any attempt by someone other than myself to use this boat, and it will sink into the river.
Mm-hmm.
Not until it reaches the deepest portion, of course. Only the tiniest fee is required to garner my services. 15 silver.
Well, Okay.
Seems like a fair price. I do get a bit squeamish aboard ships, though.
Ready to board?
Aye, aye, Kevin.
It's only 15. We can afford it. So you gotta put a cork on the bottom?
Now keep your arms and legs inside the vessel at all times. You aren't pregnant, are you? No, of course you're not. The raging Chubnik River and surrounding Chubnik Valley contain over 1,000 types of flora and fauna. Let me point out a few. Oh, be careful as you disembark. And thank you for choosing Chubnik's Magical Waterway Transportation Service.
Stop talking.
We know that you have a choice in your waterway transportation services, and we value your patronage.
Great. You done? Good. Awesome. Let's just, save so we don't have to listen to him again. Okay. What can we find? Nothing. What's going on?
Prepare to die. I am Organ, the Chosen One. Nothing will stop me from my quest to save the princess and drive the evil from this land. Have at you.
No mercy.
And what have we here? Another chosen one? Off to save the princess?
No.
I'm just passing through, my friend. Just passing through.
Ah, a coward, is it? Wise choice, friend. But you'll not be going anywhere with all them fine items you're carrying. Oi, lads! I've got a live one!
No.
Come and see!
Oh, no. Come on. Just kill him already.
Did that with my eyes closed.
How many health points do you have? Or are you being reborn?
Curses!
Come over here. No. Oh, they killed the heroine. They're about to kill me. Okay. Now it is important that I heal up. Great. Awesome. Stop picking on my dog. I let's see here. S-A.
Need my help?
Yeah. Quit slacking. Okay, why ain't he dying?
Die!
Did that with my eyes closed.
She's gonna die again.
Bullseye.
I might die. Oh,
and so ends our tale with the tragic death of our hero.
Okay, so that's what happens when you die. Let's try the nasty one this time.
And what happens? Another chosen one? Off to save the princess?
Brave talk for someone who picks on craved half-wits
yep.
with more bravery than sense. I assure you that you'll soon join.
Flesh wound. Hey, quit picking on my dog. You got it? Who are we gonna kill? You? You. Just stop. Just die.
Death!
There's so many of these guys. What the heck? Just die!
Curses!
My dog will take care of you. What's happening?
Come and get me, you meandering moron!
Ketil, quit cowering up there like a frightened rodent that you are. Come out and fight!
Seriously.
Your mother's a furbug and your old man's a trow.
Don't want to make me come up there.
How
save your singing for the sheep, you crooning coward! Come on, you!
There more? Oh my god, I can break those? What purpose does that serve? I don't know. Oh, thank God, I needed one of those. Okay, well. Let's save, and then we'll enter the building.
You ugly pug!
Hey, knock it off.
Come and get me! Hey, that's a nice outfit you're wearing. Did your sister shave her back and knit you a sweater?
Yes, actually.
Come on, you pansy.
I think we've been going for about 20 minutes. We'll go a little bit longer.
You ugly pug.
Shut up. Kettle's hideout. Oh, we gotta fight Kettle? Can't hurt us if we don't let him. Oh, he hurt us. He also took a lot of damage. Hey, you leave her alone.
Did that with my eyes closed.
There we go.
No more, don't kill me. I was only kidding about your sister. I'll come with you.
Put your hands behind your back.
Now what? You won't be trying any of them perversions, will you?
I'm making sure you can't run away again. Or, if you prefer, I could just cut you off at the knees.
But you're the one who let me go. And now you're taking me back? Are you bored out of your skull or just wrong in the head?
Little both.
Ow! Stop hitting me!
Would you prefer I start stabbing you? Shut your mouth and come with me.
With Kettle in tow, the bard moved on, hoping to avoid the trial and bring his prisoner back to Houghton.
Nice. Okay. Let's raid some places. Ooh. I don't know what that does. New tune, Crone. Anything in here? No? Okay. What? Okay. That's a lot of silver. Oh my god. New shield. Ooh. Well, aren't we glad that we came in here? Can I? No? Okay. So, what is Crone, I wonder? W? Mm-hmm.
Put a spell on you.
Oh, what the heck? Okay.
Healing!
Oh. Well. Okay. I like that. Definitely like
that. What are you doing? The Kunal Trow are lurking everywhere. They'll kill you as soon as look at you. Untie me, and we might make a match, the pair of us.
Yeah, I don't think so. What's down here? Oh, God. Oh, thank you. Let's just, save just to be safe. Nothing. We're blocked. Both ways.
Good dog.
Curse you!
Okay.
Sucker!
I like Crone. No! Kill the healers. How am I supposed to take these guys on? Making a run for it sounds like a good idea. Yep. What's in here? Okay. Let's just come over here.
Welcome to Pisky's magical batter bay transport thingy to the future.
Transport thingy.
Oh.
Are you drunk?
I don't smell anything. Wait.
Yeah, you're drunk.
Right. My brother told me about you. What did he say? Oh, yeah. He said
the barf.
Hey, Kettle, what are you doing here? You know, Fnarf is looking for you. Fnarf rhymes with barf. I can make up a song about you, too.
Yeah.
I don't have time for your ramblings.
Mm-hmm.
Perhaps you could just take me across the river.
Taking the barf across the river, that was it? Hey, now what was the special barf deal?
Seeing as I'm in a bit of a hurry, and you're not in much condition to sail, why don't I just take that ferry across on my own?
Oh, can't do that. Too dangerous the Pisky River is for the novice. But since you're such a nice person, I'll take you over for free. Just don't tell my brother.
Okay. Sounds like a deal. Just don't crash the boat.
Keep your arms and your legs. Let's get this road on the ship.
Let's get this road on the ship.
You know, as the captain of this ship, I can legally marry you too.
Yeah, that's nice.
Now be careful as you get out, because the dock is made out of hickory wood, and it can get slick if it's wet, which makes it a very slippery
hickory dock. That's nice. Okay, guys. Huh, Crone is still here. Oh, great.
Well, now, what have we here? I don't know you, but Kettle, my clandestine companion. When was the last time we saw each other?
Well, now, let's see. I was on my way to Houghton, and...
Oh, wait! I remember! Yes, it was... when you pilfered my prized possession, my exquisite eagle charm!
Twasn't me, Fnarf. It was this beggar right here who stole it.
Mm-hmm.
I was bringing him back to you when he knocked
me over
the head,
your place.
Took it from me prison and tied me up.
Freaking liar.
In it. I never saw this thing before in my life. I found it in Kettle's house when I came to take him back to Houghton.
The perplexing problem is, if I were to let you go, my feral friends here would consider me a coward. You see, they might even get into their noggins the notion that they could take over this bloodthirsty band. So, we're going to bash your brains and purloin your property. Nothing personal, you understand?
If there's one thing
as long
I
as it's not personal.
With delusions of grandeur.
Quick, cut me loose so I can fight!
All right, Kettle, but don't betray my trust.
Come on. Come on, just kill him already. What happened?
Give my regards to the sheriff, you simpleton.
Kettle, of course, took the opportunity to run away.
Of course he did. Might as well keep fighting Fnarf. Come on. Kill him.
I've got to go see a guy about a gelding. So, I'll suffer you to survive for now. When we assemble again, you won't find yourself as fortunate.
Despite the bard's warm and shining personality, people continue to run from him like the plague. Perhaps he would one day learn that in order to keep friends near, a man such as himself needed to keep them tied up.
Yeah.
I could find a sock big enough to put in that mouth of yours.
Though Fnuff had escaped, the bard had the unmistakable feeling that they would meet again.
Of course, that's how these things always work. Mm-hmm. If they just stayed around and took their beating like a man for the first time, they'd save me a lot of trouble.
Experience 350. This guy left. And he's dead. Oh, I guess you're here too. Okay. Doug. Might as well fight these guys while we're here. Get that experience, that wonderful, wonderful experience. Okay. Where did cattle go? See over here? Oh, these stupid things are back. Why is my dog all the way over there? Or is that Crone who's all the way over there? Why were you all the way over there? Dead. Okay. Kill that mushroom too. And we'll save. We'll get out of here. If you like the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well subscribe while you're at it too. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. And I really do appreciate it. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to let me know down in the comments below. I do typically respond back. I gotta go here? Or the other city? Over here. Or maybe... Why is it still lit up, I wonder? I don't know. Kirkwall. Chapter 3, Kirkwall. I don't know. I guess we'll find out next week.
The bard arrived in Kirkwall, a peaceful and quiet town. The place seemed oddly familiar, and he would soon learn why.
Okay. Who are you?
Oh, my lord! I don't believe it. I truly don't believe it. Do my eyes deceive me?
One can only hope.
So much for peaceful and quiet.
Oh, my eyes speak the truth. My love has indeed returned. Although you vowed to return to my arms, time had cast doubt upon my heart. It's been so long since that magical night.
I'm truly sorry, m'lady, but I'm afraid you've mistaken me for someone else.
Yeah.
Someone less handsome, I'm sure. I get that all the time.
Oh, surely you jest. That moonlit night, in the barn, up in the loft. You said you loved me. You said it was the most passionate moment you've ever experienced.
She's probably the lady who is a psycho.
Can you be more specific?
She's probably going to have like an axe. She's probably going to come after us.
I'm sorry. If we're mean. I don't remember you, which means one of two things. Either we never met, or that night was just magical for one of us.
Well, I've never been so insulted in all my life.
Think hard. I'm sure you have.
When my father finds out, you'll get what's coming to you. You're nothing but a...
A beast?
A beast!
That obviously didn't bother you before.
You'll pay. I swear to you, you will pay.
I already have. I must get myself a chastity belt. Keep me out of trouble on such desperate nights.
You'd do all the world a favor if you threw away the key.
Wow. Okay. Yep. let's save and we'll call it an episode. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.